At 7 p.m. in night time, Boyd Guzman do dinner with his junior scientist in their home. After that, he go to his house and realize that something is wrong happened with him. Maybe his junior scientist keep poison in his food. Boyd Guzman lie down on his bed and call to his wife Mary Guzman, and kids both come near him and ask what happens. Boyd Guzman say, "I don't think so. I'm going to live anymore. So I'm giving you some secret that I hide from you." He open his cupboard and show some aliens photo from Area 51. Boyd says, "Mary, so many years ago I joined Area 51 and I discovered there had some alien available in the Area 51. Not just from now. Aliens are keep visiting to the Earth from thousands of years and no one knows about that. Here are some photos and notes. Number 1, this alien can live up to 200 years without having a disease. Aliens from Area 51 have 5 feet in size. Most of them don't actually have hairs, but they have huge brain, and I mean very huge brain. They can go from Area 51 place to their planet in just 1 hour. Albert Einstein gave the concept of light, in which he says that humans can't go to the speed of light, but this alien not just go from speed of light, but they can travel a lot faster than that. This alien from Area 51 says that not just alien like them are available, but from each part of universe various kind of aliens are exist. It means aliens from Kepler are different types, aliens from Andromeda are different types, and so on, even though some of them are dangerous. Number 2, UFO on Earth. Most people claim that they see UFO and suddenly it get vanish, while others claim that they never ever see UFOs. This happened because aliens have transparent technology of UFOs. Now you are wondering what is transparent technology. Now let's consider you are driving a car. Through car front mirror you can easily able to see what's on ahead of you. Just like this transparent glass, full UFO is made up of transparent glass. That's why we can able to see cloud, but we can't able to see UFOs. 2 years ago some people upload real photos of aliens and Google Maps immediately deleted because they don't want to show you. If you try to go in Area 51, some people promise stop you first, then they send you back because they don't want to show you. And even though if you met them in future, we have to behave with them so politely and calmly because they have better technology than us. At the age of 78, Boyd Guzman died after saying that to his family. If you think this video is so much information in 2 minutes, then subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon because I have so many great plans for your future. If you like this video, then smash the like button. Comment below what do you think about this, and don't forget to share.